The wait has been long, unkindled one. I am Emma, High Priestess of Lothric Castle. Allow me to speak frankly. You will not find the Lords of Cinder here. They have left, gone, to their churning homes, converging at the base of this castle. Head to the bottom of the high wall. Forge on through the great gate and raise this banner to proceed. This farewell gift is for you. It is the insignia of an old covenant. If you fear trespassers, dark spirits drawn by the embers, then etch this upon your heart, and the old Concord will beckon noble blue sentinels to hunt these foul spirits. What is wrong? Are you not a Lord Seeker? Is this not...
Please, grant me death. Undo my shackles. Oh, then it's true. A champion of Ash as I live and breathe. To be in your presence is a great honor. I am Njol of Londor, a pilgrim, as you can see, only somehow I failed to die as was ordained. Well, perhaps my calling lies elsewhere. Say, Champion of Ash, how does the idea of taking me into your service strike you? I was once a sorcerer. Surely I can be of use. Oh, I am honored, truly. I should be dead. Yet you have granted me purpose anew. I, Yol of Londor, do solemnly swear myself to you.
unkindled, are we? Welcome to my abode. I am Cornix, an old pyromancer. A crow in his cage, as you see now. But here we are, an encounter for the ages. I hear the unkindled make for fine vessels. Care to learn some pyromancies from this old man? Most wise. A chance encounter should not be squandered. To reiterate, I am Cornix of the Great Swamp. The pleasure is mine.
Oh. Pardon me, I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegvert of Katarina. To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow? Well, if I'm not mistaken, they come from this tower. Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up. And that's just the trouble. This lift only goes down, you see, and... Well, that doesn't get me anywhere. This lift only...
Another one of those unkindled, are you? All you faceless undead, behaving as if you deserve respect. No matter. Heed my words. If you've any sense, you'll go find a coffin to huddle up inside. You, here, in this land of hollows. You're like a frail maiden on the front lines. If, like the others, you're fool enough to play the champion, then go on ahead. Traipse right past the abandoned church. You'll face death. And it won't be pretty. Enough death to leave you broken. Time after time. Yeah. If, like the others, you'll think...
Touch me. The dark surrounds me, nibbles at my flesh. Little creatures, they never stop biting. So please, hold out your hand and touch me. Ah, yes, there you are. So close indeed. Then I am not entirely alone, just yet. Praise the merciful gods above. Oh, forgive me. I am Irina of Carim. I came to this land so that I might be a firekeeper. Your touch has freed me from the darkness. You are a champion, then. I am weak and unfit to tend the flames. But if it would not trouble you, might I enter into your service instead? Oh, thank you, sweet champion. I shall take my vows. I, Irina of Carim, solemnly swear to serve you.
You've gone and rescued her, have you? How very quaint. Pitying creatures that are beyond help. Yeah. Very well. I'm sick of looking after her at any rate. I am Eygon, a knight of Carim. I am allied to you for as long as you assure the girl's safety. And only for that long. What's the matter? My terms are very simple. I am allied to you for as long as you assure the girl's safety. And only for that long.